Welcome to MacTheatre's production of Joseph and the Amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat. This production would not have been possible without the generosity of parents and sponsors like you. From all of us at MacTheatre, thank you for joining us. And now, Act 1 of Joseph and the Amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat.
Indeed. Walking work of art, such a dazzling coat of many tragic but inspiring tale of manhood in its prime. We know you had a dozen sons. Well, now that's not quite true, but feel no sorrow. Maybe past its peak, but souls in peril. Things you have done are beyond the pale.
you want with me. Hate me and laugh at me. Darken my daytime and torture my night. If my life were important, I would ask, will I live or die? But I know the answers lie far from this world. Close every door to me. Keep those I love from me. Children of Israel are never alone, for I know I shall find my own peace of mind. For I have been promised a land of my own. My name, forget all about me and let me decay. I do not matter, I'm only one person. Destroy me completely and throw me away. If my life were
times he used to know.
Hey, dreamer,
don't be so upset.
Hey, Joseph, you're not beaten yet.
Go, 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 Joseph, you know what they say. Hey, go, go, Joseph, you'll make it someday. Don't give up, Joseph, fight till you draw. We've read the book, and you come out.
And walls were wet and black. His chains were heavy and weighed him down. A candle was his only light. The hungry rats, the only sound.
Hey, dreamer,
don't be so upset.
Hey, Joseph, you're not beaten yet.
Light of day again.
Hey, Joseph, help us if you can.
Though I cannot guarantee to get it right, I'll have a go.
First the butler trembling told the floor. Nervously he spoke of what he saw.
There I was standing in front of a vine. I picked some grapes and I crushed them to wine. I gave him the pharaoh, he drank in my cup. I tried to interpret, but I had to give up.
You will soon be free, my friend, so do not worry anymore. The king will let you out of here. You'll bottle as you did before.
Next the baker rose to tell his dream, hoping it would have a similar theme.
There I was standing with baskets of bread. High in the sky I saw birds overhead, who flew to my basket and ate every slice. Now give me my message, like his would be nice.
Sad to say, your dream is not the kind of dream I'd like to get. The pharaoh has it in for you, your execution date is set. Don't rely on all I said I saw. It's just that I have not been wrong before.
Come on.
Guess what? In his bed, Pharaoh had an uneasy night. He had had a dream that pinned him to his sheets with right. No one knew the meaning of the dream. What to do? Whatever can it mean? Then his butler said,
I know of a bloke in jail who is hot on dreams. Could explain a Pharaoh's tale.
Pharaoh said,
oh, what's this Joseph man? I need him to help me if he can.
Poor, poor fellow, what you gonna do? Dreams are haunting you.
Bumper crops are on their way. Years of plenty, endless wheat and tons of hay. Your farms will boom, there won't be room to store the surplus food you grow. After that, the future doesn't look so bright. Egypt's luck will change completely overnight. Famine's hand will stalk the farmers, and I'm sure it's crossed your mind what it is you have to find. Find a man to lead you through this famine with a flair for economic planning. But who this man could be, I just don't know.
Who this man could be, I just don't know.
Who this man could be, I just don't know.
Who this man could be, I just don't know.
said they did. Joseph, you must help me further. I've got a job for you. You shall lead us through this crisis. You shall be my number two.
Pharaoh told his guards to fetch a chisel from the local store, whereupon he ordered them to cut the chains that Joseph wore. Joseph got a royal pardon and a host of splendid things, a chariot, a cloak of gold, a medal, and some signet rings.
Raise your bells to those say not this. It's funny, but since we lost Joseph,
why?
We've gone to the other extreme. Perhaps we all misjudged the lad. Perhaps he wasn't quite that bad. And how we miss his entertaining dreams. Those cannot days we used to know.
Thank you.
learned that in the fields one day the corn gave me a sign. Your 11 sheaves of corn all turned and bowed to mine. I dreamed I saw 11 stars, the sun, the moon, and sky, bowing down before my star, and now I realize why. How do I know where you come from? You could be spies, telling me that you are hungry.
Thank you. voice of the yellow bird. Sing in the tree, this is quite absurd. Oh yes,
oh yes,
it's true,
it's true.
Better administrator than the big bamboo. No ifs,
no ifs,
no buts,
no buts.
Benjamin is honest as coconuts. She was inside what she could and sun. Benjamin is an innocent man. She was bananas need the sun.
I thought I knew.
what you want with me. Hate me and laugh at me. Talk in my daytime and torture my night. If my life were important, I would ask, will I live or die? But I know the answers lie far from this world. Close every door to me. Keep those I love from me. Children of Israel are never alone, for I know
every door to me, by all Jacob's family was mining.